Finally answered my text. Let's go. Shmoney. Shmoney. Since when? Since when what?
I'm live.
Your full name, Avi Samuel Engel. How old are you? I turned 16 January 10th, so not that long ago. I didn't know you had a beard. I didn't have a beard, but I let it grow because I'm here.
So I didn't care.
Shmoney.
It grows fast. I don't know. I never let it grow. So, what do I do when I get bored? You want to see what I do when I get bored?
Money.
How many days have you been in Africa? I left in the beginning of February. So basically, yeah, I've basically been here a month. I have I would say 3 weeks. Oh, after this week, I only have 3 weeks left. It's so weird because before I got here, I also have a 10-hour difference from everyone at home. So, right now it's 5 in the morning, and me and my brother are still up. We just don't really sleep. We'll go to sleep at, 5, 6, 7. I don't know why. But then we wake up at, 3 or 4 or 11. Just depends on, the day. Yesterday I woke up, 3. But yeah, that's just because we're, 10-hour difference from everyone. So, right now it's only, I don't know what time it is, 8 for everyone. Yeah, I'm making my bubble bath. How much longer are you there? 3 weeks after this week. You having fun there? Yeah, so before I got here, I was kind of iffy about going, but I don't know. I think you just have to be grateful about the opportunities you kind of have, because being here is definitely, when you live in the U.S., coming somewhere all the way here is definitely a crazy experience and one in a lifetime. So I just try to take nothing for granted when I'm here and just go day by day. You got the same birthday, Capricorns. How long are you staying in South Africa? 2 months. 2 full months. Well, basically 2 full months.
Shmoney.
Someone's on my live while they're doing their homework. Is this your first time being out of the country? Yeah. This is the first time being out of my country. Except my dad goes to Europe. He used to go to Europe every year. How old are you? I'm 16. What do you miss most from home? Someone at home I miss, and then being in my house and my bed and my dog. I miss my dog so much. I also have 6 dogs, so when you go away from your dogs for 2 months, it's so yeah. 2 months without your animals is definitely a long time. Um, Where are you going after Africa? I'm gonna be home for a little bit, and then I'm gonna be go to Mexico again. That'll be fun. Where are you from? I'm born in Arizona. You can go anywhere in the world where you go. Probably Dubai or Paris. My mom wants to go to Dubai and Paris and Greece. I want to go to Greece. I'm sure we'll go this year. What's your favorite dog breed? I have all golden doodles except one wheat terrier. What's your dog's name? We have George, who's the youngest, and Poppy, then Oscar, then Monet, and then Harper. And then we also have a cat named Mr. Whiskers. Mr. Witty. Are you excited to go home? Yeah, for sure. But I'm so grateful for being here. Is the water running in the bathtub? Yeah, the bathtub is so big that it takes forever to, whatever it's called. I don't even know. Shimon. Watch Euphoria, no. Pizza on, pineapple on pizza, no. That's actually disgusting. How are you? I'm doing good. Guys, my Instagram posts have like skyrocketed. You guys have been doing crazy on those too. Attention to certain comments that can affect you. Yeah, I read every comment. But if it was a hate comment, none of it gets a main one. When did you grow up so much? When I met you, you were very small. Yeah, I don't know. The past, like... Did you save 6 likes? Yeah. The past, like, year, I really grown. What time is it there? 5:06 in the morning. But I'll stay on for like 5 more minutes and I'm gonna pop off.